The number one high school prospect in the nation is looking to steal an away game in front of this tough crowd and take his team to the state championship. But looking at the way this guy's been playing in his last few games, I don't see how he's ranked amongst the best. Let's just hope he doesn't lose any of those scholarships.
I don't give a fuck about you or anything that you do. Don't give a fuck about you.